Thanksgiving yet. And we just want to say, Scott Ellis, glad to have you here.
Thank you. Glad to be here.
Hey, by the way, this is from Earthwise. They've been in business since 1892, and they are bringing us this 12-amp electric snow thrower. It's really a power shovel snow thrower. You can see the videotape and what it's actually doing. But the fact is this was actually brand new last year and very, very popular. Today is the first day we've put it on QVC for this season, and we've already sold 2,400. So don't just assume these are going to be around all winter long. First of all, Scott, tell me why this is the one to buy if we're kind of thinking about electric snow throwers.
Well, unlike gas snow throwers, this is easy. You just plug it in and you're ready to go.
So there's no oil,
no gas,
no mess.
Hard starting, no maintenance.
Yeah.
At the end of the season, you hang it up and next winter it's ready to go again.
Okay.
But it's really powerful. It's 12 amps, but what does that mean?
Yeah.
Can I show you what 12 amps means?
Okay, show me 12 amps,
Sonny. This is really more slush than ice, and ice than snow, but
yeah.
Watch how far this throws
the
snow.
It's icy out here.
It went.
Hang on.
You need another
unplugged.
One. It's unplugged.
We gotta re-plug it in.
These things happen on live TV.
Yeah, they always do. So yeah, go ahead and take this one. If that one, for some reason, the plug isn't working.
Okay, now 12 amps of power will throw the snow, we say about 30 feet.
Yeah, 30 feet.
And again, this is ice and snow.
That's off the driveway onto the neighbor's yard. No, or your yard, of course. You don't want to throw it on your neighbor's yard. But here's the thing. This is one of those units that if it cuts a path 14 inches wide and up to 8 inches deep. So in fact, when you are absolutely being able to, you know, go out and take care of the snow as it's falling, that's the best way to do it. I know my dad always told me, don't wait till the end of the snowstorm to actually go out and do the shoveling or the snow blowing. You want to do it as it's falling, about every 4 to 5 inches. Okay, we're going to show you this baby.
Got it plugged in now.
All right, we got the plug working. That's the first thing, of course.
Okay, now, as we move into it.
Oh my God. Look at that. Hang on, do that again. That is amazing. Are you guys getting to see how far that flew? Because that thing shot it all the way across the whole set.
And it took it down to the blacktop.
Yeah.
Without lifting the snow.
And this is icy snow. This is wet,
this is
heavy
tough.
Snow. This is tough.
Right.
Like you say, this is not the fluffy stuff, the easy stuff. So let's say, you know, it's snowing out there. It's that wet, heavy stuff. You know, you pull this out, you plug it in.
Right.
Then what do?
Well, fortunately, you should remember to plug it in, unlike me. And all you do is you pull the trigger and go. But this also has directional fins. So you can direct it right, left, or straight ahead.
Uh-huh.
So you put the snow where you want it so you're not doing it twice.
Yeah. And depending upon which way you're going down the driveway, you're going to determine which way you want to throw it, obviously.
Exactly.
So here's the thing. Is it hard to move? How heavy is this thing?
Well, this only weighs 13 pounds, which is actually less than a shovel full of snow.
Yeah.
But of course, you're not picking this up.
Right.
But the nice thing about this is because it is light in weight, you can do your driveway, which is great.
Right.
But you can also pick it up, take it up to your deck, take it up to your steps.
Sidewalks?
Porches, sidewalks, it'll do every surface.
Decks, is there anything you shouldn't use it on?
I wouldn't do it on a gravel driveway because you saw how powerful it is.
You'd be shooting rocks.
You'd be shooting rocks.
Across the road. So here's the thing. We're going to show you again how to do that. You can see it right there. But one thing I want to go back to, and you talked about no maintenance, because are there any belts that we have to change or worry about?
No, there are no belts to change. There's no maintenance at all. You simply use it, end of the year, put it away, and in the fall, it's ready to go again. It'll never need maintenance.
But I was saying it cuts a path 14 inches wide, but the snow can be up to about 8 inches deep?
That is.
That's a lot of snow.
It's a lot of snow, but the other thing is it does have wheels, so if you go into snow that's deeper than 8 inches, just rock it back a little bit, take off the first 8 inches, then come back and hit the same area again and take it down to the pavement.
Yeah, and like, you know, when you think about those places that got lots of snow, you know, look at this. I mean, you're moving that stuff, and it's really like vacuuming your driveway, or you're vacuuming your living room, and now you're plowing your driveway. Keep going, Scott.
I'm trying.
Oh my gosh, I hope you're seeing how far that's traveling, because I can't even throw a ball that far. I mean, that's how far that is. That is amazing how fast that's going. And right now, we're plowing about, what, 3 inches or so?
3 inches of ice and slush.
But it is ice and slush.
It's down to the blacktop. So,
yeah.
Again, in sunlight, this will burn off in no time at all.
Okay, show me more. I want to keep seeing this. I just want to mention to everybody, too, you're moving more snow with less passes because you're buying this one. There's a lot of other snow blowers out there that are like the electric kind, really what we call an electric snow shovel, that aren't going to do this much snow, not as wide a path, not as deep a snow. This is 14 inches wide and up to 8 inches deep. Look at that. That's fantastic. You know what's funny, Scott? Because you're throwing it all over there on our patio, when you're done shoveling here, you're going to have to go shovel there.
No problem.
To get it, because it's going 30 feet across. Here's the one thing I want to remind everybody. This is Earthwise. What should we know about Earthwise, and why is this one of their great products?
Well, Earthwise has been around since 1892, which is over 100 years, making great tools for the lawn and garden.
Uh-huh.
And they're a leader now in electric yard tools. And, of course, the Earthwise snowblower is just the fastest way to clear your driveway, stairs, deck, everything.
You plug it in, you turn it on, and push.
You do.
That's it. And that's easy. And the other thing is, it's almost like vacuuming in a way when I was watching you.
It is. I mean, if you vacuum, which everybody does, you're clearing your driveway in pretty much the same motion, the same way.
Yeah. And here's the thing, is that the key here is we've already sold 2,400 of these already today. This is the first day of the season that we've been able to have this here. You want to make sure you get it home now. Remember, you've got a holiday return policy that goes all the way out till the end of January, whether it's a gift or, hey, I think you just buy it now, because guess what? I know around here in Philadelphia, it's supposed to snow the night before Thanksgiving. Yes, that's 4 days from now.
That's
We're
crazy.
Getting snow. All right, I got to get one of those. All right, thanks so much, Scott. Appreciate it so much. In the meantime, we've got...